NVIDIA! Hey everybody, it's Baggerboy here with some Borderlands. That's going to be my let's play for now. Even though my Borders Sims Medieval, I actually forgot I don't actually have the game and I borrowed it from a friend and I have to actually get it back from him. So I'm going to do this instead. So, well, I was planning on doing this anyway. So, with Claptrap fooling around in the back, I'm going to do... don't know what that is. I'm going to do a new character, so I'm going to be quiet while the story goes.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? What about treasure hunters?
Yeah.
Have I got a story for you?
Okay.
Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake. This is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Of course. I don't know what he was talking about. This is our home. I live on Earth. But, yeah. We'll go with it. Cool intro. Price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. Why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free.
All right, back there, time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
There ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. But if you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you can have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said that.
Stone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man, are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake. And you, beefsteak in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some advice for all of you. It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until you're ready. Sure, you can take from the bandits or find things in the wild, but equipment you buy from my stores are guaranteed. And if you die, you can't get your money back because you're dead. I kid. No need to be so serious here. And if you're looking for the vault, well, you're going to have your work cut out for you. So don't be afraid to spend what it takes to get the equipment you need. You listen to Marcos. I come from 7 generations of merchants, and I'm the best. Want to know why? Because I'm making it out here, in this place.
Anyway, after Marcus's kind of long... I didn't know the song we played. Anyway, the characters of Borderlands. We got Roland, the soldier. Military-trained killer, preferred weapons, combat rifles and shotguns. Action scale, Scorpio turret. I'd recommend all these guys, they're all pretty good. I tend to stick with Lilith the Siren because she can get out of about anything with the phase walk. As it says, preferred weapons, incendiary, shock, and corrosive. She's good with elemental guns. I don't think you have guns in elementary school. Anyway, so I am going to choose her as to do this playthrough because I'm best with her, I think. And mostly because... that was weird. My game just kind of closed out. Give me another second here to get that back up. Okay. I don't know if you can see the game or not, but... everybody, it's BaggerBoy56. I said 56, dang. But the video kind of cut off, so I'm just going to put this other end of that last video. The screen's kind of weird. The game just kind of closed out. Mordecai, as I was saying, Mordecai the Hunter, sniper rifles and revolvers. The Bloodwing is pretty good, but it's very spastic and random, so it's not very reliable, but it is good though. Berserker, probably one of the best, probably the best in the game, because he actually, the explosive weapons do extra damage, because they're explosive. And whenever he goes into Berserk mode, his fists are crazy powerful. Like, if you pull the right trigger, you can just constantly just do short jabs, but they do a lot of damage. Ignores pain. I believe he actually has the skill where if he gets shot for a little bit, he actually gains it. Or something like that. And whatnot, but like I said, I'm going with Lilith the Siren.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find
me. Welcome.
In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Hey. Yeah.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Yeah. Marcus is a good guy, but he's a little... He can be mean, I guess. Oh, right. Yep. So, Borderlands. Clappy-trappy there. Claptrap is actually probably one of my favorite characters in any video game, as he probably is a lot of people. He's just that the random funny whatnot. But, yeah. Still got... I don't know if I'm going to keep doing this, but I think I'm just going to do every video for 20 minutes. 20 minutes average video sounds about good. Maybe give or take a few minutes. My videos, I plan to upload these. These are probably my priority right now until I figure out Sims Medieval. That'll be my priority. Probably go from days like...
See you next time!
Ah! But...
Welcome to Firestone! I am CL4PTP! You make...
You know what? I'm going to put on... subtitles, because... Whoops. Ah, dang it. Oh.
Calling by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display.
Thanks.
Provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Doll Corporation. Boot. Sequence initiated. Health. Guns ammo. Experience. Level ups. Which you can get a lot of. Digital bearing module. I guess that's a fancy name.
Great!
For
I detect that your Echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
And there are secrets around here in this first little area, which I don't believe you can actually get back to. So, in this series, there's a lot of backtracking and whatnot, but it's not too bad, because you can get cars and stuff, but, and there's also a lot of looting. So, you're just gonna be running around constantly grabbing stuff. And I apologize in advance if it gets too overbearingly laggy. I'll try to fix that. There we go. I believe I just jumped up here. Yep. There's a gun case up here. Pick up some money. And I don't really think I'll have to go too much stuff, because it's... Oh. Can I already go ahead and equip two guns? Yep, okay. Pew-pew! Oh, I can't reload. I don't have any ammo for that. Okay. Yep. Get used to me running around, because I will be doing a lot of... might cut some stuff out. I probably will end up doing that, but as of now I plan on doing every mission. Don't know what all the secrets are in this game, actually. Believe it or not, I just got into this game over the summer, because I've never heard of this game, but excuse me, Steam had it for free, like free play for the week, for a weekend, and I was like, oh, this is really fun, why have I never heard of this game before? Yeah, I know, Claptrap. And I was like, well, I haven't ever played this game before. And I bought it, because it was like $7 for like the Game of the Year edition. So, I believe that is all I need to do. He's over there. Okay.
Noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noomy-noom This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
Hold on a second, guys. I'm going to try the mouse. See if it's any better. It is better. Which, actually, I will start to use it in the next part. Oh, man. Sorry, I have something in my throat. Okay. So we're just gonna go ahead and go in here. And I'm gonna keep the name. I actually like to do this. I like to go and choose colors of elements. So we got.
Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best of horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. This way, please.
Can I go up? Oh, green. Like, what is the other one? Okay. There we go.
I'm over here!
Yep, you're right there.
Oh no, not again!
Can't blow it up, I just tried it. Don't give me that. Get out of here. Alright, here comes a real test. Let's see if we can do this. With fighting.
Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open!
Alright, yeah. I think this is about the time where I'm gonna start using the mouse. So it's not too horrifyingly laggy. I'm just gonna go ahead and start looting right off the bat here. Because these guys can't. Or squat, neither can I. Die. So I used to Borderlands 2 actually, because you can just pick up stuff. My mom just got home. Which probably means she's gonna yell for me to come to dinner. So if you hear yelling and come to dinner, that is completely normal.
Give us a hand.
So
you really don't want
and I hear boys come help, so I guess that means us. So, since I have to go, as I'm ready to die. Yeah, this is a great place to live. Yep. I'm dying. This guy. And get a second wind. And with that, I'll bid you guys adieu. I'll see you guys next time for more Borderlands. Later, guys.